So we're here in Nantaburi, Thailand, and with me is Mr. Johnsonu Satyavardhana, who's managing director of the 23 Thai Chicken Company. Could you please explain to me, Mr. Chintaro, what is the company?
We are the breeder integrated company which we have the breeder farm, commercial farm, and also the processing plant for the traditional chicken.
What is a traditional chicken for you, please?
Yeah, for the male line, we use the cock fighting.
Yes.
As the father.
Yes.
And the female line, we develop a crossbreed with many breeds. That we developed by one of the shareholder, Mr. Lee, and he developed for a long time ago, about 25 years.
He's he's a professor from a university,
not professor, but graduate from the agricultural university.
But this is his business that he started.
He interested about the breeding.
Yes.
So sometimes he go to the quail. Sometimes he go to about the. The orchid like that, and 25 years ago, he developed this breed.
So this business has been in existence for 25 years. The company.
Yes. But we came to Tanau Si Thai Chicken around 1995. We joined together, me and Mr. Likit.
And
we settle a new company, the Tanau Si Thai Chicken.
And where do you sell this chicken? In Bangkok or all over?
Yeah,
Thailand,
domestic market. Domestic market. We sell the day old chick to the farmer, and also we grow by ourselves.
And it a premium compared with a normal broiler?
Yes. The price is higher. Let's say that because of the cost is higher, so the price should be higher, and also premium a little.
Yes.
A little.
And the people who eat it, are they eating it every day or
no,
on special
not every
days?
Day. Special day. Or sometimes like the roast chicken that we eat.
Yes.
Yeah, we have some restaurant that use our bird.
Oh,
yes. Some people like to eat like that. They say we can sell in the 1,000 bird a day for that kind of restaurant. But they have many branches.
And is it a growing business, a growing demand, a growing market?
We have, because of the economy, so the demand is slowed down.
Yes.
But however, we hope that we can increase. For the domestic market, I think now it's slowed down.